We're celebrating Eli Young Band's Greatest Hits album, which is available now, and we're going through every track on the album and getting the guys' thoughts. And this next one we're going to play is one of Eli Young Band's number one songs of their career. Now, this song is unique because they didn't write this song. In fact, it was first recorded by Will Hoag, and when the guys heard the song, they knew they had to record it, and they say that this song was hugely important in defining the Eli Young Band.
This song, I think, was so important to us because it told the world who we were. It branded the Eli Young Band and said, look, this is who they are. They're this little garage band from Texas that said they're coming here to sell their hopes and dreams to you and to tell you it's okay to go out there and take some chances and follow your dreams.
It was a number one for the guys in 2012 off their Life at Best album. This is Even If It Breaks Your Heart on Big Machine Radio.